around this garden. That's the Brancusi. Those are Max Ernst, my very own ex-Max, I call him. There's a Henry Moore, over there Jacques Lipschitz, Pevsner, Arp, Giacometti. I don't know if you've ever heard their names or not, but 25 years ago they were mostly unknown. I discovered them. I encouraged them. I started sending them monthly stipends so they could live or play or pay their rent or feed their kids or drink or whatever else they wish to do, just like regular, ordinary human beings. But they're not regular, ordinary human beings. They're artists, marvelous artists, and nobody wanted their work except moi.